Hey guys, it's me, Tyler Awesome.
And me, Grace Awesome.
Sorry, you guys probably can't hear us right now because we're doing this recording thing, like where we play without. Oh, and by the way, we did change the settings to use controller with the mic because this mic does not register what I say, okay? And exactly, so first of all, we are going to, no, right? We already know how to play. Which one? We did this one. Same thing, remember, you know how to play Mario Party? It's the same exact thing, except, okay, but guess what? First, do you want this one or this? No, should we do it like this way or should we do it like this way? I think we should, because this pyramid one looks like it go last, so we're doing Neon Hunt. Battle Royal, Tag Team, or eight? No, we're doing Battle Royal. And, all right, no. Okay, now. Two players. Okay? Now guess. Okay. Which one do you want to be? I'm going to be a different character. I think I'll be.
Good choice. Let's go!
Now, third player. We should probably put like.
Luigi.
We can put him on weak, okay?
Whoa.
Not weak, okay? And now, handicap, do you want to do like 9, no. We could like, do like 9 stars, isn't that cool, should we do that? Okay, 9 stars everybody, see, that's like the most you can go up to, so we're guaranteed, this is a guaranteed win for both of us. Now we're gonna confirm, oh by the way guys, if you wanted to know, last board when I played these, I put like handicap 3 stars for me and the computers were 9 stars, but look, I somehow won. Like these computers really suck, right?
Yeah.
Sorry I talk a lot. You wanna know about the board or should we just say, no, we should probably, because these boards are always different in their own ways. I'm just thinking. Yes, army with knowledge, even though I don't need much, I just want, oh, it's just treasure chest. Okay, here, look, I'm just gonna, okay. Look, I'm just doing my button mashing technique right now. Okay, just, no, okay, we got it, okay. How did you get in it? Oh. Ooh. I'm third, last time I was last place. Wait, Yoshi? Oh, I have to press A? Oh no, either me or you. Okay. And guess what? They only cost 10 points. We already have the amount of money we need. So, anyways, yeah. Are you guys ready to party? Yeah, we are. Yeah, guess what Bowser does? He always puts these Koopa kid spaces. See, those are the spaces. They look green and they have like a Bowser sign on it. Okay, now you go first. Now go where you know where you think you see a treasure chest. So you press X to view board. X or Y if you want to use a whole board. So yeah, you're going the right way it looks like. You could just go right, but then you'd have to risk going on that. What do you think? What do you choose? Would you rather go left or right but land on the space and lose 3 stars? What do you choose? What, you're checking the whole, yeah, there's, oh wait, there's one up. Okay, so then you should just go up. Just go up then, I guess.
Sure?
Yes, go up. Go back. Because you're going to lose coins there. And it's, unless if you win a mini game or land on the 3 space, it's kind of a risk. Actually, it's more than kind of. And Yoshi gets a 2. Wow, nice for him.
That's even worse.
Well, that's good. We might get a 4. We kept on getting 4-player mini games, and oh no, he didn't. I think he got a bomb. That's probably a bomb because the closest one. Yeah, you get orbs. Is he gonna say yes or no? Did he try? And this is just a luck-based board. It's luck of which treasure chest you go to. Oh, okay, so it doesn't matter closest or not. It doesn't even matter. Oh, but look, it's, okay, so 1v3, you ready? Okay. Easy picking. Okay, smash the rock to find gems. One player has a big pickaxe. Yeah, we have small ones, so we have to hit 3 times. Okay, you got that? Wait. Yeah, you got...
What do we do?
You just try to hit the rocks and try to find the one with the most diamonds. We press A to swing, and we have to, it has, like, to break them with our pickaxe.
Wait, you have to do it to
break it?
Yeah, press A. But you have to press it 3 times. Okay? And we, this could be a big advantage for the one player, so this could be hard.
Go!
Okay, you got this? There, trying to find, I'm really trying. You found one!
I found it!
Nice, I found one too. It's all luck of where they are. Dude, this is so, oh wait, we're winning! Wait, no fair, he found it, oh, I found a big one too. Oh god, I found the big one. We got this. Wait, Yoshi, are you finding any? Ah, no. Oh!
Finish!
We won though. Toad's like the most happies. Oh, by the way, the last one, we only got to play like 1v3 minigame. Doesn't that, you don't care. Okay. Anyways, guys, we're back. Yes, or do you think it's a scam? Okay, then you think it's a scam. I'm actually gonna try. I just wanna see, or you know what? I might actually wanna try. If I don't get a 1, I'll try. If I don't get a 1. And Yoshi gets a 5. Wow, not a bad number, Yoshi. And, oh, maybe that is good. Maybe I'm supposed to go there. I'm just gonna say yes. I wanna see what this is. Yeah, let's just say yes. Okay. Oh, wow, I get coins? Oh, wow, you should've said yes, because look, I'm getting coins right now. But if you mess up, if you hit 1 Toad's worth, you lose. I lost coins at least, but oh wow, another 1v3. Is he gonna use it? Just use it. What's that space over there do? And another, wait, was that a red space before? Oh, please don't swap with me. No. That sucks. Well, Waluigi's lucky he didn't win. Wait, why is that bad? He said, I'm gonna make your life miserable. He made his life happy instead. Kind of
stupid.
Okay, come on. Okay, this one, you want me to read you the rules? Tell me when I should press R. And you can look at the picture too. We never played, this is Mario Party 7. He played something like this. See?
So,
no, that's just to switch. That's just to like, that's for the instructions. You just move with the analog stick, see?
Okay.
The computers are absolutely bad with like, are absolutely bad with teamwork here. I mean, maybe not right now, but hey, Waluigi! Oh good, you almost messed up. Waluigi's actually doing the work, not me. Hey, get. What, is this hard? Oh god, get. Oh, dude. Never mind. Not like I like this minigame, but. Oh, please! No one. It's okay. At least no one got it. At least no one. Hey!
Yeah, but you guys got one.
True. So.
Unfair? What do you suggest on that minigame?
Unfair. I suggest, see, the computer sucked. That's probably why. I got lucky with the computer. Thanks, Waluigi.
I didn't.
But at least you know the next time you go to that Shy Guy person, you'll know to say yes so you can press A and get coins. always say yes, even no matter what's in there. You always say yes.
Are you sure?
Yes. Sure, take the money. No, wait, no! Don't. Wait, you wanna need a. What? Yeah, see? That's what I said. Wait, you want me to tell you something? If anyone lands on a Bowser space, everyone, that person or character automatically plays a Bowser minigame, no matter what. Either if it's by themselves or with the other four people. And you got that? I'm trying to teach you stuff, because... What? Over there, that's... How do you... I don't know how you can know which one has a star. Is it the one that's, like, the farthest? Or, I don't think it's farthest at all. Want to go there? Oh, the mic thing is really good. In fact, you know what you have to do? You have to, like, say... Yeah, why not? Well, everyone's... Wait, watch Yoshi actually mess this up. He's gonna mess up. Wait, what? It's only Yoshi's turn? Oh my god, you took such a long turn, Melissa. Like, Grace? No! How did you... Wait, it was different that time. They kind of switched it, I think. How many coins did he get? Yeah, I beat him. By 2 coins. I got more than him. Oh, he landed! He's gonna land on the Bowser's face! Awesome! No, that could be good. It could just be for him. If he loses all his coins. It could be just for him. Suck it, Yoshi! This is us! Oh, if we lose this, we lose all our coins. You got that? At least it's not a star, because sometimes you can even lose a star out of this. You got that?
We're handicapped.
Yeah, we do. What's the goal? Oh, yeah, I played this already. Okay, reach the goal by running through a series of diabolical Koopa Kid traps. Okay? Wait. This probably won't be the hardest one yet, at least that's what I think. Oh, by the way, you can jump on people's heads and stun them for a little bit, but I almost got killed trying to do that.
Go!
Look at this. Oh, look, I stomped on his head already. Stop, okay, nice, nice. Try not to get hit by the logs, alright? He's coming. Oh, you didn't get hit yet. Okay, this is where the hard part is. It gets hard. Okay. Come on. I actually died there last time, okay?
Come back.
No, you don't. You just lose all your coins no matter what.
Really?
Yeah. How is that not fair? Oh my god, Yoshi, get the heck out of the way. And how are these computers aren't weak. How are they not even dead yet? Oh yeah, they're gonna die now. Oh, seriously? Okay, now what? Oh shoot! Oh gosh! Okay, I got it! Oh wow, that's the first time anyone's made it to the end. Thank you, Yoshi, for landing on a Bowser space. Everyone else up except me. He's still laughing though, because even if he made it, he would still laugh. You're in first. Oh, but you can't buy another chest. Okay. Wait, it's only gonna go to me. This is like the longest, like, I don't know. Is this our like fourth turn long?
Wait.
Oh,
you want
that? Yeah. Just don't let, I did not land on it. Oh my God. You know what? I'm gonna see what you have. What do you have? What do you want? None of these are, oh yeah, I'm buying this. I'm just gonna hope that someone lands on this and they'll steal 10 coins from me. So you probably should buy ours, but at the same time, sometimes I just like, I don't even look at it. I just say no sometimes. And what the? What do you do here? Okay. Oh. Well, oh great, he's gonna win the happening. Wait, what the heck? Oh wait, okay, so the clouds. I know the clouds. No. Oh wait, he gets 2 tries though. Wait, what? Usually, I thought you get 2. I guess you get 1. I thought you were gonna get 2 tries, but nope.
who wants up. And we already got another 2v2. Wow. Winging it. Okay. Repeatedly tech. Oh, I know the new button mashing technique. See? Oh, wait. You're on a team. Look. Look. Tap. No. Just do your normal tapping, okay? I'm going to do this. Okay? So you got that? It's just repeatedly tapping. And whoever gets the highest, I guess, wins.
Go!
Look, we're beating them. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Night. No, no, but you're always gonna, you can always come back around. Okay, what is it gonna be? Is it either just coins or a star? Then what's the other one? Okay, four. What's that space do? Is that space? Dude, I'm gonna see what this is doing. Cause we never landed on this yet. Oh, it's a dual mini game. The dual, I get to choose my, oh, I'm on a dual, okay. No. Treasure chest? Wait, then I'd be one. Another duel! What? I can still get nothing? Come on, gotta make this more exciting. Okay, what room? Okay, yeah, you do! Okay, well, anyways, wrong. So, you got that? Okay. That's just up to this. Okay, you got that? You got that? So, if this is actually luck-based of where you go, and you cannot fall off the course. You got that? You make it to the end by going through the spin thing. You got that? And guess what? This is a luck-based one. I'm sure it is. No, but you're supposed to try to go onto another. Yeah.
I do. Why did you pause it?
Wait, I got this. Well, yeah, if you want, I can troll you. Okay, you want me to troll you?
Yeah,
I'm just gonna wait here. Go!
Where's the end?
It's right there.
Oh my god. I don't know where it is.
It's supposed to be at the way top of the course. Oh,
I'm so unfair.
Fine. What? I still get nothing. Oh, baby. No, you can still. You have to always be that happy person who gets all the stars because he duels. I felt like I had to win that way. I had to. Because they don't have any stars, except Yoshi only has one. Oh, he's gonna be a villain. Okay, Waluigi the villainy. The villain guy. Sorry I dueled you. Come on, you can still back when you can duel me. Wait, mess up. Oh, he's stuck. Oh, wait. I'm pretty sure he got like 10 or 9, maybe. I'm not sure, I didn't even count. 10! Okay. Oh wait, no. He almost landed on the Bowser space. He's gonna be like, yes, let's play another Bowser mini game! But he did it, so. This is gonna be like a really good. Watch me be not red. Take me over. I like that. Okay, jump up. Wait, but you were like pressing R and I. Okay, you're supposed to just press A and jump over the thwomps when they use the electrocute. You got that? Okay, you just jump over that.
Go!
I'm gonna jump on people's heads right now. Oh god, that's. Oh, sorry. Wait, you can jump. You can still jump! You gotta be smart about it. Oh my god, you didn't die first. Yeah, that's probably what you have to. Wait, are you allowed to punch your foes? Pretty sure you're not allowed to. Anyways, guys, we have to see this intro first. I like doing that.